What Peter Michael von Denamer and I did was to take the spam that came into my computer one day, all of it in one day, and then I strung it together to have some kind of storyline, as if this bits of spam were trying to break into the computer and then ultimately trying to block the spam blockers. One of the most bizarre ones was this completely paranoid email about how the demons of electricity are going to come get you. And it's very surreal and haunted and slightly scary. We've actually been playing around a little bit with the possibility of animating some of these, maybe all of them. And so we've been doing a little bit of experiments of taking the track and the words and putting some visuals behind it.
So I owe nothing to either science or the demon of electricity.
Oddly, we were honoring this text as if it were sacred. It became really important to us not to alter it, not to rewrite it. We would echo it a little bit. We would double it a little bit, but not rewrite it. Typos and all, bad grammar and all, bizarreness and all. This was an amazing metaphor for language itself and the de-evolution of language, and how we ourselves, over time with our computers, are just passing forth, you know, gibberish and links and those URLs that get reduced to just a bunch of symbols. One of the spookiest emails, one of the most insidious, are the ones that just try to get you to click on the link. This one said, "Come watch the skeletons dance." And I think that's all there was to it. And I thought, that's really evil.
Come watch the little skeleton dance. http://75. Come watch the little skeleton dance.